Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. This is Hill with another episode. What we're just doing is exploring. It's been a few days. Sundar has parted ways with his follower, Juliana, I believe her name was, a fellow Redguard. And he's out here to really test some of his newfound abilities. And we did some of the, tutorial things back in Riverwood with, some of the smithing. He's upgraded his armor and his weapons to the fine status. And we're just basically just exploring Skyrim. And I'm just going to, the format I think I'm going to follow here is just record my gameplay and edit it down. And, keep some of the highlights here. So, uh-oh, look like we got some wolves up here. Ooh, really? And some mammoths, I'm staying away from those. But the quest we're on, I think it's a bounty that we got in Riverwood to kill a bandit leader. So that's where I'm headed right now. It's like, uh-oh, who are these people? Is this a patrol? Yeah. But just been playing around a little bit off camera. And just, what is this? I saw. Okay, there, it's down here. But just to show you, we've gone up, a couple levels here. We're level 3. And I'm putting everything into health. Most of this health comes from the power of Tall Papa. So nobody normally has this level of health at this early in the game. So he does have those abilities. And let's go on down here. He's also immune to fall damage too. All right, well, I guess we're going in after this bandit leader. We might need to save here. Let's go. We discovered in his home that he doesn't have any food to cook, so we are going to start picking up food when we see it. Take it back. Alright, I'm hearing voices already. Let's sneak. Uh-oh, is that a wolf? Is that a dog or a wolf? Whatever it is, it's dead. Gotcha. That's the way to do it. Take out the dog and then take out its owner. I'm still hearing these voices. we've got 91 arrows. That's going to be helpful. Let's continue to sneak. Build up that sneak skill. Alright, so that bandit says he's ready to die. Let's go down here and oblige him. Hold on. Too close.
What you gonna do, huh? What you gonna do?
What are you gonna do? Except die. So this is the... It's a woman? That was pretty close. All right, looks like I saw a chest over here. Treasure map. Sure, we can sell that mace somewhere. Oh, look at this, a trap. Oh, I'm lucky it didn't get triggered. Well, that was a pretty epic battle. So, we still have a ways to go with developing this character because he's still pretty ordinary. See what we've got over here, some sort of a castle. Oh Lord, wolves. Oh, here they come. All right. at least he's decent against wolves. He was a Nurnroot. You know, I have no idea what these things are for. I mean, they must be pretty significant since they make that noise. I have no idea what you do with them. If anybody wants to leave a comment and let me know what I'm supposed to do with Nurnroot, I would greatly appreciate it. This doesn't look good. I see people up there. So what is this place? Fort Greymoor. Uh-oh. Who said that? Yeah, I'm not sure at this level if I can take on a whole fort of, don't know what they are. Alright, let's see. I believe we need to go back. Bring up the map here. So it looks like I've got to go to Whiterun in order to collect the bounty. So let's head on over there. Guess it would be nice if I had a horse.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
Riverwood calls for the Jarl's aid.
Find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
So this is actually the main quest here. We were asked by, oh my gosh, I cannot think of the woman's name. But anyhow, she sent us here to get the Jarl's aid because she feared that Riverwood would be under attack by a dragon. So,
but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect...
I don't know. I don't think this is where... I'm here to get the, this bounty. So I want to do that first before I continue with the main story. Now there should be a cheat item right here. Ultimate Amulet of Akatosh. Alright, so wow, this regens everything by 10,000%. Whoa, and I glowed when I put it on, too. Alright, well, now I should be able to handle anything, let's hope. Dragon's Reach. So this is Dragon's Reach. Heard about it. I didn't actually realize that it was in Whiterun. What the hell? He's drawing a sword? Dude, I'm...
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balbrook is not receiving visitors.
Gerda sent me. Riverwood is in danger.
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself.
A dragon has destroyed Helgen.
You know about Helgen? The Jarl will want to speak to you personally. Approach.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yeah. I had a great view while the Imperials were trying to cut my head off.
Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal.
I ain't no criminal.
It's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen?
The Imperials were about to execute Ulfric Stormcloak, then the dragon attacked.
I should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this. What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the
that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not...
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irileth. Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best.
I got some business with you, dude.
You sought me out
what?
On your own
Wait, I want my money.
White run a service. I won't forget it. Take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
I actually wanted to get my money for killing that bandit leader. These people always want something.
Faringar, I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
May or may not? What does this have to do with dragons?
Ah, no mere brute mercenary, but a thinker. Perhaps even a scholar? You see, when the stories of dragons began to circulate, many dismissed them as mere fantasies, rumors, impossibilities. One sure mark of a fool is to dismiss anything that falls outside his experience as being impossible. But I began to search for information about dragons. Where had they gone all those years ago? And where were they coming from?
So what do you need me to do?
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Anything you can tell me about Bleak Falls Barrow?
An old tomb built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there.
Excuse me, but I just took up residence in Riverwood, and I resent you talking about my town like that. You better watch your mouth or I won't help you one damn bit. Now, how do you know this stone tablet is in Bleak Falls, Barrow?
Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources.
How do you enchant weapons and armor?
Ah, student of the craft. You'll need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that, too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin.
Tell me more about the Dragon War.
I'm not surprised you've never heard of it. Even I used to think it was just a myth. But not anymore. Dragon War was a real event, although only the barest glimmer of the actual events has come down to us. Far back in the mythic era, the dragons were worshipped as gods in Skyrim. Many of the monumental ruins that still dot the landscape were in fact built as temples to the dragons. The details are lost, but at some point, the Nords rebelled. After a long and terrible war, the Nords overthrew their dragon overlords.
So, were all the dragons killed in the Dragon War?
Oh no. Many were killed, of course. But many survived into historical times. Why, this very palace was built by one of Balgruuf's ancestors to hold a captive dragon. Hence its name, Dragon's Reach.
Are you the only wizard in Whiterun?
I believe I am, yes. Technically speaking, of course. The city is also home to a priest, priestess, an alchemist, and I'm sure others who practice. Ah, that reminds me. Speaking of alchemists, I have some frost salts for Arcadia. She asked me to obtain them for one of her potions. Would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me? I'm sure Arcadia will provide some form of recompense.
Alright, I'll deliver the frost salts for you.
You're clearly better suited than I am to carry out such a menial.
Oh effect. Yeah, that's obvious. Jackass. Do you owe allegiance to the Imperials?
If I said that was a tedious question, would you be smart enough to know what I meant? Probably not. As long as I'm left alone to pursue my research, I don't care who gives the orders. Now, I'm a busy man, and your pointless questions are boring me terribly. Good day.
This is a priority now. Anything we can use to fight this dragon, or dragons, we need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Alright, speaking of rewards, I need to go over here and talk to the other man. Where'd he go? Oh, you had a dude in bed.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
The bandit leader at Riodan's retreat is dead and I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
That's it?
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Alright, let me check. Did I level up? I did. More health. And I think I want to put something in archery here. ...25% more damage. I'm gonna need it.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
Okay, so we need to head to Bleak Falls Barrow. Isn't this the guy that can...
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
I'd like to train in one-handed weapons.
I can teach you a few things.
You're not from Skyrim, are you?
Ha! Neither are you, eh? Good to see another Redguard. I like to think we bring a little heat to this frozen wasteland. Right then.
Yeah, unfortunately, I'm very low on gold, so I could not level up my skill. My one-handed skill that high.
Against the dragon. Is that it?
Wait.
I can't afford to send anyone else. And we don't know where the dragon is. Your main job will be to keep an eye out and get the people to safety if the town is attacked. I don't expect the three of you to...
Let me know if you see anything you like. Hello, friend. In the market for some hunting supplies? An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Thank you very much for your business.
It's nice to see a friendly face around here. Good to see you again.
I can tell you're no stranger.
This is another follower. This is another mod that I installed. I'm not sure what this guy can do.
Lead the way.
Watch what you're doing! If you have need of hunting supplies, then you've come to the right.
I mean, these. Followers are good for distracting the enemy, if nothing else. What the hell was that?
Come on.
Who is doing that? You? What kind of power is that? Damn. Quick save before we go inside here. Is that somebody right there? Is this guy a dragon? Listen at that. Dude. I'm probably not going to be able to sneak much with this guy with all... Oh, shit. Look at this. Alright, at least that turned it off. Oh, that silence sounds good. Yeah, I don't think I can use him after this. He's too loud. But he is powerful, though. Alright, here we go. We got this puzzle. And let's see, how did this thing go? What is it? Snake, and then the snake down here. And dolphin, maybe, whatever that thing is. Okay, an increase to pickpocketing.
I hope that when I die, I don't end up as a shambling corpse.
Oh shit! Dude, you burning me up with that damn power! Look out! Jesus! You know what? This is too much. Whoever made this mod, this was a bit much. Come on now. Yeah, I'm sorry I didn't bring Juliana here. Scroll of Fireball. I'd rather have the Spirit Wolf than whatever that thing is that this dude is doing. Who is this up here? A spider. Now you use your power. There you go. You hardly did any damage. Wonder you sitting in that bar by yourself. Ain't nobody gonna... This is gonna be it with you and me. Like you, like, roasted me. Get me out of here. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
What was that? You're as good as dead.
Where'd he go? We'll catch him. What the? I thought he ran away. Alright, this is what we came here for, this, claw. Dude, you're a little late with that flame.
had that. You didn't need the flame breath. Alright. This is probably gonna hurt. Yeah, I'd rather you be in front so I don't get roasted. No shit. Roast him! That's it, that's it. Is he dead? Damn, you good. You know, I really wish you would let me take care of some of this. Oh shit. Dude, I got him. Alright, so this is a puzzle. air butterfly owl. Go figure, my follower got lost somewhere. Oh shit, what is this? Easier to beat than I thought. Oh, look at this, Dragonstone. I didn't even need that fool with the fire breath.
Can I do for you?
You know what you can do for me. It's time for us to part ways, fool.
All right. Be careful now.
Alright folks, we're going to end the stream here. And we will continue. I guess we're turning in the Dragonstone and the Golden Claw in our next episode. I thank you all for watching, and I will catch you next time.